A new draft bill reforming renters' rights has been introduced in the UK Parliament. So, what would the changes mean for you?
It's like one of my first properties. I got it for 45k, or 47k. Worth like, probably worth about 180 now, but I'll show you what happens when you rent the families. Hello.
Hello, we are not buying anything, thank you. Take your shoes off, what the hell are you taking off?
Well, it's looking better, it's looking better.
You're not copying him, no? You want to lose all your friends, no?
Hi, mate.
Yeah, what are we doing here, mate?
Okay, it's looking better, isn't it?
Better?
Guys, the house was a mess, and the reason is because we rented to families for 2 years. Remember, you did it. We moved the family, and fucking.
No, I didn't did it. I didn't. I've not done that.
No, remember, I met you first time. I met you.
Yes,
there.
But only for the door and that box.
And then I rented it to the family.
And yes, and they ruined it.
Yeah, they ruined it. So we're not doing that again. Guys, look at the state of this property. This is why we have to be smart as landlords going forward with the new renters reform bill that's just been put through Parliament. And this is kind of what happens when you rent to a family. They messed it up. It cost me a couple of grand to evict them, lost rent, didn't get any of that back. Now we have to spend money again refurbing the house, and if we give it to another family, the same thing could happen again. So what are we doing? So basically, this is now going to social housing. It's guaranteed rent, 2 years to 5 year contract if I want that. And it's £1,700 a month for this property, and I was getting £750 a month rent, so it's almost double. It's guaranteed. They do the maintenance, and the main thing is I don't have to go through court to evict them. If they don't pay the rent, it's a company let. I can literally change the locks. So this is the way the portfolio is moving with the new legislative changes, and basically I'm not only making near enough double rent, my houses are more secure and I don't have to deal with tenants. And as you can see in the video we put on screen, the way they left it was a complete mess, plus my legal costs, plus the 6 months it took me to evict them. It was just a joke. So guys, landlords work smart, not hard.
That is boarded.
Oh, nice.
That was shit, complete shit. All this is yes. Lining paper. That's lining paper.
Nice. There was a leak there for years, but it was splashing the water.
Still moving that tray.
So what do you think?
Well, I had to put some timber underneath.
And you're taking all the furniture out, are you?
They're all there, but just, I don't know, we might have one too many desks for me.
We don't need any furniture, I don't think. Well, anyway, I'll have a look.
I don't think there were furniture, that's all. Oh, that's all belongs to them.
So sorry. You want a decision on what? Sorry, the floor and they're there. Can't we just use filler?
Well, not I really. Can leave it as it is.
No, I can't leave it as it is.
Go get the vinyl for 40 quid from the end, we're going to cover it up. They're going to fuck it up anyway. It's going to be exactly
the same. Yeah, but it's not level though, is it?
Fucking hell, who's going to see that? You think I will remove it and put the new one and that
it's
will
concrete,
be exactly the
same? It's concrete.
I know, but
it's bowed because of the water.
You don't have any spare of that. This is the one from Weeks, I believe. You had the fucking garage full of it.
Well, you think it to ram it on top? Yeah, do that. But it'll be a bit of a step though.
No.
Do that then, I'll buy a pack.
It's only a fucking little
it's only a piece.
And upstairs I will need another plywood.
Because I'll just buy a pack of that then from Wix.
Go for vinyl, fucking hell. Leave me alone.
Huh? Nah, vinyl's going to be shit on there because it's going to go through the gaps. We're not trying to cut cost, guys, but
it is
going to social housing, so we don't need to be.
Yeah, we can fucking trash it. That was falling off, had to be repressed there. And that one pack is not enough. One pack is 6-7 fucking boards, that's more than that.
So 2 packs?
3.
Oh, you box the boiler pipes.
What should I say? Okay, let's have a look upstairs.
It's only glasses, oh, which you need here. And that master bedroom, let's call it, was fucking shite. When she came, she looked into the corner and I felt fucking embarrassed for you.
Yeah, it's fucked on it.
All that cover was hanging off.
So, we laminating this?
No. I didn't quote for that. Listen, I have her number. We can call her.
She's not going to take it like this.
Well, that's fucking extra. I didn't call for that. I was just painting and look, all this is new. This is where the wallpapers were.
No, I know what you're saying. That means you're going to gloss off.
Yeah.
So we either need to remove it, or can you laminate on top of it?
No.
Why?
Fucking hell, we have to trim the door.
Yeah, fucking hell.
What about the guy? He texted me yesterday, but we need to meet again.
Oh, for fuck's
sake. Stop recording. We're planning a bank robbery now. That's not been touched. We're awaiting decision.
Okay.
That needs to be ripped off and replaced with new
plans. So what decision are you awaiting?
Vinyl.
You want to choose it? Just choose it.
Right. That's a bit bigger one to the one in B&M. It might be too long.
Don't trust your choice with that ponytail though.
Yeah.
Look at that.
Fuck off. And you are fucking. Christian Grey.
Right, yeah, fuck you. What's that footballer?
He just started.
Zlatan.
Yeah, Zlatan, yeah. Can be Zlatan, fuck it. It's not my haircut, it's just to prevent me from fucking having my hair in the eyes. That's being painted. I'm gonna board it off. Look at that.
Yeah, okay.
I'm gonna board it off.
So what's been painted? Oh, it's going to be painted.
Yeah, he's just doing it now.
So can you lift the laminate off? I'll put carpet. I'll just get it carpeted. It's because that needs changing anyway. I'll just get it carpeted.
With the stairs?
Yeah, with the stairs.
This as well?
Yeah.
It's ripping it off?
Yeah, just take it off, throw it outside.
Tomorrow is the last day, so what I could do...
you could do is, are you going to keep the... the bed is fine, yeah.
There's one extra.
Yeah.
This is the single bed. Where is this going?
That's the extra.
That's the extra on top. Had them in that bedroom there.
Yes.
Yes. And this is the
just throw it outside. Was that a fridge? Is that a fridge working?
It's a freezer.
I need that. Yeah. I'll put somewhere else.
That's it. That need to be painted. Glosses, fucking.
Gloss.
Yeah.
Can I get a couple of lampshades?
Get it. It's B&M.
Yeah,
that's
all. Yeah, it goes to B&M.
Go
ahead. Yeah. All right, so all this going then. There's no point taking this to another house.
No, that is going to another room.
Oh yeah, yeah. There's two desks. Yeah.
The one from downstairs.
Yeah.
You need to be
sure. All right, so
this is good room.
Yeah.
Listen, she can tell the difference now. It was shite.
Yeah, if she takes it. She takes it. Yeah. If she doesn't, I've got somebody else anyway.
Yeah,
she
but what's wrong with it?
She gives it to the council.
I know, but she said, I wouldn't give it to
I wouldn't give it
if I wanted
it. I've lived in here, so.
This is what I mean.
Problem.
I can't see any.
No,
that ceiling was shit, but it's all lining paper.
Yeah, I'll get some curtains for that.
I got them.
Oh, you got them from your nan?
No, no.
Oh, it was already there, yeah. So yeah, just remove it, and I'll get it carpeted here. Need to do it anyways.
You're choosing the
vinyl.
What are you doing with
this painting over it?
I think I'm gonna do lining paper again.
Yeah, and just paint it.
That was fucking look. No wonder the bloody ceiling is cracked.
Yeah.
It was coming from that.
Is it wet underneath?
No. It's not leaking when the water goes directly there. It's only when they come out.
Yeah.
Fucking wet.
So we need that.
And then they start drying themselves. Oh, this is... How the hell you can get the water behind
that? Can you put plywood on top of that?
I need to rip this off and put the new one.
Yeah.
Otherwise it will go up that much.
Okay.
So we'll have to remove that. I'll do it tomorrow. He's off anyway. So I'll be here on my own. Look at that. Okay. You could have changed that.
Yeah. Or shall I get a shower curtain as well then? Stop it going out or is it unnecessary?
Yeah. But get like a clear one.
Yeah, yeah.
It's more light in there.
Okay.
What are you doing? YouTube again?
Yeah, man. That's why I got the client.
You're fucking mad.
So I got him the client for your building, for the HMO. Right, so let's go B&M, get that. You're
get
going
the
to
shades,
use the vinyl.
Get the vinyl when you main ale is on where the paint is.
You want me to get it from B&M?
Yeah, get the one of your choice.
From
are you coming back before 5?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. B&Q's where now? Cheetham Hill. Cheetham Hill. Cheetham Hill, yeah.
guys were in B&Q and were just picking up literally really, really value for money lampshades, and it makes such a difference to the room, which you'll see. And it just finishes off the refurb. So if you come here, our 14 quid ones here. And it'll just make the room feel a lot cozier and stuff. So we're just going to pick these up now and get on back to the builders and get on with the job. Do you know what though? I don't know if it's too light though. Do you think it's too light? Make it a bit cozier. Should I get these ones, 7 quid? Or do you think they look a bit shit?
The other ones are better.
This one?
They're kind of bigger as well, innit?
Do you think they're too grey though? No.
No.
Two, how many do I need? We've got three of it. Yeah, you're right, two.
Yo, you'll have to get the vinyl. Because there was none in that. Give me a bit of time now. If you don't mind.
I do mind.
All that way to be in Cuba.
Fuck off, you went for an hour, brought them two fucking Chinese cats.
Life of a landlord.
Life of a developer. It's third day of this refurb. We've turned this house around really fast, given to social housing. Let's show you inside. So, painting the walls the best we can. Got a new carpet going down. We've come through here. This has all been, that's all been taken off the laminate there. Have a look there, the carpet's going down now. As we speak, lime on side. Leaks being spotted there. All this has been painted. Let me check if it's done behind here, like you said. To get rid of though, guys. See if you're out enough to get rid of all of that. They're ready to sign this property off now. The laminate's been changed here. There is a fridge here. We need an extractor fan. Just get in there. Just get in there. All the carpets are up there. So guys, we turn this around, and because we spent quite a bit of money on it, like I said last time, we're not going to give it to a family anymore. We're going to give it social housing. They're going to cover the maintenance. We're getting more rent, and there's no risk of them not paying and residing in the property, because obviously you can't evict now because section 21 is gone. So it's a corporate let, so we're protected in that sense. So it's not even just about getting more money, it's about being protected as a landlord. And that's what I recommend you guys do. And it's been 2,500 spent on this property plus materials, and about 3k, but we're getting £1,700 a month, guys. And they pay the bills, and remember, it cost me 54k. So don't wait to buy property and wait. Let's get it. So as you can see, guys, this room's almost ready as well. It looks so much different with the carpet, with the paint, with a nice light shade. We don't have to do this, but it's just a nice touch. And then we'll get it all sorted. Coming in across here. Look how different the bathroom looks now. Well, that's been waterproofed, and they've got a nice vinyl down. And it looks just so much better without a really big spend. It's not necessary to do a big spend. We're not selling it. And it's rented social housing, it's not necessary. This is ready to go down, and then all this furniture's going out because they bring their own furniture. So it's looking good, guys. As I said, cracking on. And this is the plan for the portfolio going forward with a problem single lets. As soon as people leave, straight social housing, more rent, less risk.